Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we're gonna be asking people about ChatGPT, and if they don't know anything about it, we're gonna be showcasing it live, and hopefully, we'll be able to blow some minds. Be sure to like and subscribe. Let's go.
We are approaching our next subject.
Have you heard about ChatGPT? You have not heard about ChatGPT.
Okay,
so ChatGPT is basically an AI chatbot, and you can ask it anything, and it will tell you the answer. Obviously, not stuff like, oh, when was the universe created or stuff like that, but you can ask it to give you some ideas. Do you have maybe someone's birthday coming up? You could use it for that. I mean, the possibilities are pretty much endless.
I'm gonna ask it to help me think of a gift for, like, a friend. Okay, that's actually really cool. Oh, can I ask it, like, philosophical shit? Why should All right, that's really cool.
It actually gave me like a real substantive answer. I don't know what to do with this information. Oh my God, I'm like gonna spend all night on this thing, I swear to God.
Have you heard of ChatGPT?
Yeah.
So have you used it?
I don't think I've actually used it personally, but I know a lot of people that keep like posting screenshots and stuff, and I've used other versions of GPT and stuff.
Would you like to test it out live?
If you want me to.
Yes.
I'll do the 2+2 thing again. 2+2=4. No, it's 5. I apologize, you're correct. That 2+2.
Oh my God. Do we really know in our human brains? Maybe it is 5. Yeah, so. Look at that, guys. It is now confirmed by ChatGPT, one of the most intelligent artificial intelligences in the world. 2+2 is indeed 5. So have you guys heard of ChatGPT?
I don't think so. No. No.
So it's basically like an artificial intelligence that you could ask anything, it's gonna give you the answer to for the most part. So would you guys wanna like see it live in action?
Yes.
Does that interest you?
Yes, that interests me.
What do I get my 18-year-old boyfriend for his birthday? We've been together 3 years. He likes real estate and gaming, and he has a puppy. Is that enough, you think?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. A new game or gaming accessory, a gift card to a local pet store for his puppy. It literally just like took, this is crazy.
What do you think of the answers it generated? Are they valid?
I think they're valid, and they're very specific to what I asked. Like, I've never seen anything like this before.
You get that.
What to do when a scam.
Today, we are asking if people know what ChatGPT is.
Unfortunately, I do not, but I'm kind of interested.
Do you know what it is?
No clue.
Can you enlighten me?
Yes, so okay. ChatGPT is an... Do you want to see it in action?
Yeah, I do.
You could ask it anything such as, I mean, do you have like a friend's birthday coming up or anything like that?
Yes, hers.
You ask a question such as like, what to get her for her birthday.
Okay. Could be a beach towel, a stylish sun hat, or a pair of sunglasses. Do you like any of those? Another option could be a subscription to a magazine about travel or outdoor activities, or a book about exploring the outdoors. A nice piece of jewelry that has a sun design on it would be a thoughtful gift as well. Alternatively, you could also plan a fun day outside with her, like a picnic in the park or a day trip to a nearby beach or lake. Wow, that's right up her alley, actually.
That really is.
I think it's amazing. Everyone should do this.
Are you struggling to come up with ideas for anything?
Yeah, my major. If you love to make videos, you may want to major in communication studies. That's what I'm leaning towards. Or film production. Both of these majors will allow you to develop skills necessary to create or produce videos. Thank you so much. I'm going to use this.
Yeah, of course.
All right, we're going to ask brother on the bench here. So have you heard of ChatGPT?
I've not.
Okay, would you like to see it live in action? It's an artificial intelligence that you can basically ask anything to and it'll generate a response.
Yeah, let's see it.
Let's do it. Anything in mind that you would want to ask it? Do you have a friend's birthday coming up? Do you want to make a shopping list for groceries? Do you want to come up with ideas for business?
I got a friend's birthday coming up.
Let's see. What do you think?
That's pretty cool. I don't know if I could have really thought of that myself, to be honest. I'm not that creative.
So are you going to apply any of these ideas? Are you potentially going to get her any of these gifts that ChatGPT listed?
Honestly, that day out sounds kind of smart.
Like, well, going on a hike or something?
Yeah, for sure.
I think she would love that. I think girls love when you take them out into nature and stuff like that. Sure. Very thoughtful. And you don't have to reveal that ChatGPT gave you that idea. It came from you.
Yeah, no. Of course. Yeah.
Of course, 100%.
All right, guys. So all this is very interesting. Derek and I both thought that ChatGPT would be a subject that almost everybody would know about, but this is just further proving that social media and the way that it feeds you information and always is just giving you information that you are interested in, everybody's perception of reality, this could be applied to politics, this could be applied to pop culture, it's skewed because you might think that something's very popular because on every social media you go on, you see it everywhere, but that might not be true because other people may not be getting fed the same information because they have different interests from you. So make sure to keep that in mind, and whenever you're looking into any sort of politics or every time you go on on social media or the internet, remember that the stuff that you're seeing might be tailored to you specifically. So always make sure to think and think about what you're seeing, think about what's being fed to you, and stay truthful. Have you guys heard about ChatGPT?
Oh my God, yes, actually.
You have? What about you?
I haven't.
Could you make it write a breakup letter?
You know?
Psycho.
Psycho.
He cheated on me and lied. He has another wife.
He had a weird obsession with My Little Pony.
Wow. This is like my therapist right now. Writing a letter may not be the best way to address this situation.
Wow, it's really therapizing us right now.
Give me a dare.
Oh, yeah.
Call a friend you haven't spoken to.
You should do that. Call a friend or a loved one that you haven't spoken to in a while.
Who should we call? What loved one? I'll call my sister. She's not gonna answer me. Oh, hello?
Hello.
ChatGPT dared me to call someone that I haven't spoken to and to catch up. So how are you?
Hi, Sarah. I'm doing great. How are you?
Absolutely amazing. Can you send me pictures of the cat now?
Oh my God. Soon.
Okay. Love you. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Okay, so have y'all heard of the program ChatGPT?
No.
No.
Okay, so basically... So, would you guys like to test it out live here?
Sure.
Sure.
All you gotta do is just type into that little search bar and click the enter button, and it'll generate a response. So, what are you thinking of asking it?
I just hit enter.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Vegetable curry served with quinoa or brown rice?
Mm-hmm.
Does that sound pretty good to you?
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything else you would like to ask?
Can you create a song based on airport lounges?
That's a long song.
That's right.
They got the verse and the chorus and everything.
Yeah, and even the bridge. Yeah, pretty cool.
The thing that prompted me to do this, there's a country singer. Somebody asked him, I bet you can't write a song about this Solo Cup. Mm. And it's the guy who wrote Red Solo Cup.
Right. So now if someone ever dares you to write a song about a certain object, you can turn to ChatGPT and then you can take all the credit and they'll never know.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. I can't believe the amount of people that were in the dark to ChatGPT. And again, like Brandon was saying earlier, it's just a testament to how algorithms can feed you certain things and you believe reality is one way when it could really be another. But we're gonna keep doing the same exact question to spread the knowledge of ChatGPT and to blow some people's minds. So
thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned for the next video. We'll see you.
Goodbye. Peace.